I get my move controller on here. There we go. All right, let's try this again. As I was saying earlier, welcome back to the RCG First Date.
Level
we are trying
six.
Out the PSVR Tumble VR game.
Tiny teaser.
I played a little bit of this, but not a ton of it, so.
There's only one medal available. This puzzle is extremely simple. It is only included so that you understand what puzzles are.
How can we do this? How do I do this? Some locks are heavier than others, some are different materials. Ooh, I think I got it. This maybe? Ah, shit. Thank you. Shit. So that one's heavier. What do I do? What can I do? It's probably not gonna work. Damn it. Fuck. Got it. Boom. Took me a while, but I got there. Sweet. New level. Learn to limbo.
Level 7.
Okay.
Learn to limbo.
What do I need to do here?
This usable level has a limbo bar. The limbo bar knocks blocks off the platform. But that's obvious. I'm sorry for mentioning it.
Okay. What am I supposed to do? Stack it? So I have to hurry, is that the point? Thank you. Gotcha. Okay. Like a Tetris piece. That, isn't it? Shit. A weird noise. Oh, it's actually pushing it. Shit. Okay, now I understand this a bit better. Sound is funny. Thank you. Whoops, that didn't work. I don't like that one. No! That was almost really bad. I'm just gonna put it right there for now until I get some more pieces here. Okay. We got a little room with that. I can get the gold in here if I can. Oh, it's so close. No! Fuck. Oh, really? With these pieces? Come on, no. Alright, let's spin this. Have you here? Slice the cheese. Nope. It's gonna hit that, isn't it? Shit. What about here? Yeah. This is actually really cool. Cause I can like get down. How much room we got here? Yep. Here we go. Are you ready? Stay there. Oh, no. Shit. Give me that piece again. Thank you. Nope, that's not gonna work. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. That one. Okay. Okay, there's that. Damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Oh, it's kind of dicey. I bring it up. Let's take a look at it. Oh, my head hits that. Good to know. Thank you. too high. Shit. Ah. Damn it. That's not gonna work. Got an idea. Bingo, bango. Get it? Yes, there it is. Winner.
Gold medal. Holler. Awarded.
Nice. No, this game's pretty cool. Medal. Grab a drink. All right. And we move on. New level. That was cool. I like that one.
Level 8.
Bridget.
Bridget.
This seems like it'd be a lot of fun.
The objective is to make a bridge between the platforms. Link up the platforms in order, from start to gold. These levels are very easy. They're a formality. I'm sorry you even have to do them. First, you need to connect start to bronze. Insulting, huh? Now you can connect bronze to silver.
Yeah.
Easy. Just connect silver to gold, and we're done.
That wasn't good. Boom. A gold medal. I like it.
Welcome to Zone 2. Do not be concerned. Zone 2 will not hurt. Difficulty level moderate. By the way, I should tell you that this is my first day in the role of test supervisor drone. I am fresh off the production line, but as a standard model, I have access to the collective memory of all previous test supervisor drones.
Let's give it a shot. Use them all.
Level 9. Okay. Variety box. This use them all level uses different varieties of block to confuse you and cause mental stress. Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry, huh? Actually, let's do this. That's what I want. Give me that bronze.
Bronze medal awarded.
Nice. Sweet. I'm gonna put you right there for now. Ah.
Silver medal awarded.
Now let's try this out here. Yeah. Boom.
Gold medal awarded.
That's cash money right there. Some Tetris skills. No idea why that's moving, but it is. All right, quick break here. I'll be right back. All right, and I'm back. So weird, I don't know why that's moving. So stupid, why? Well, let's do it.
Level 10. A view askew.
Oh, it's lean.
This is a built high level, looked at from a different angle. Joke made to relax human test subject and to mask sudden increase in difficulty. Huh.
Okay. Okay. Never mind, I'm not doing this right. Here, let's restart. How do I restart? Okay. That wasn't right. I thought I was gonna land on my foot. That's awesome, that was. Actually. Oh no. Fuck. Shit. I'll put that there. Is that going to make you play a little better over there? There we go. Okay. Now. I thought I was gonna fall on my lap. Shit. I like this foundation though. Maybe it's just a little too. Is that pretty flat? It looks kind of flattish. It's flatter at least. Alright, let's use that as our base. Let's spin you around here. That's pretty centered. So far, so good. Thank you. Get it. Get it.
Gold medal awarded.
Yes, sir.
You got a gold medal.
Can I go higher than that? Aw. That's pretty legit right there. It's really, really cool. I like this game a lot. Alright, we'll do one more. We'll do one more and we'll call it a night for this first date. What?
Level 11. Jumping jack.
Okay.
Use the mines to propel the block to the target. It would be easier to just pick it up, but we've disabled that. Got a target medal.
Wait, I don't understand. Let's try that again. Oh, it is supposed to go with that. Or is that the one I did?
Medal.
Oh, hang on. Did I get a better one last time?
You got a target medal.
What does that even mean? Is target metal good? I don't understand. I'll do a new level. I'm not sure what to do on that one.
Level 12. Lateral thinking. This level tests anxiety, susceptibility to paranoia, and something else that we can't tell you about.
All right. Am I just supposed to go really fast? Is that the point?
Awarded.
Stupid rock. like that rock was gonna land on my leg. Okay.
Silver medal awarded.
I don't get it. Oh, it's too high. Fuck you, game. Not grab that? I don't understand. Why can't I grab that stupid rock off there? Oh. Alright, this is what we're gonna do then. This is what we're gonna do. Ah, shit. Huh. It's gonna knock everything off. That fucking rock. so I need to have this. It doesn't really matter. Come on down. Drop on it. Damn it. I just gotta get the rest of these pieces on here. Make sure that rock doesn't screw anything up. Really? You know what, game? You can go fuck yourself. How about that? Got it. Holler.
You got a gold medal.
Love it. Alright, everybody. That is all for tonight. Thank you so much for watching the stream and checking this out on the YouTube channel. I will see you again very soon with another RCG First Date. Have a good night.